I know that I just uploaded like a vlog. Hopefully you watched the vlog before you came over here to watch this. But yeah, so today I just had a video. It's uploading on my sister's channel. It's probably already uploaded by the time you're watching this video. And so my sister's channel is a challenge like channel. I will leave links to it in the description below. And we have a special guest from it. My sister. Quit. You're oh, crap. No.
Fine.
Yeah.
I'll break it.
You're gonna break it.
I know, that's what I said. But, so she is here. Scoot over. She is here. So today the challenge that we did, you
Wait.
want to announce it or do you want me to announce it?
Before, well, after I did something, comment down below if you like My Little Pony. I've been reading this for over a year.
Who said? She said that. She said, yeah, that's what she said. That's what she said. All right. Nothing. Do you want to announce the challenge or do you want me to announce the challenge?
I'm gonna announce the challenge. So, in our last video, we were doing Alex Chases Us.
What was the challenge called? What was the challenge?
The chase of.
No, Avengers Age of Ultron challenge. Next challenge we will be doing is going to be a killer clown challenge. I will have my brother running around chasing us like crazy. So yeah, you guys will get to see us run
And
around
we
and scream
will.
like girls.
Well, Alex screams like girls.
No,
Logan does too,
no.
if I am
We'll
a girl.
vote who is the killer clown on one of my videos, but
Will it be
we'll
Logan,
see.
me, or Alex?
Yes.
Comment down below.
And
If
guys,
you are a
I.
boy, you have to vote for one of the boys. If you are a girl, you have to
That's
vote
not
for
cool.
me.
Guys, I will be doing a Spider-Man movie. I already have the comic. I've been writing part of the script in the comic. It looks really good so far. I've already finished it. It was
And if you
huge
would
comic.
like a copy, please send it down below. And a copy of this too.
It's over. There is some really cool stuff in these comics. The Quicksilver one, pretty big, pretty huge.
Pretty long.
They got in the Quicksilver one, there's the Hulkbuster versus Hulk.
And probably after this, I will ask kindly to my brother if we can do a
Another
coloring
challenge.
challenge.
Okay. And then there's this one. There's just a lot of stuff. There's so much stuff going on here. There's especially a lot of the
Here,
Avengers
I'll
here.
read part of it to
No,
you.
no. That's the texting. This is the text. Regina, give me. They were texting each other. Washington, D.C.
So, part of the book says Washington, D.C.
There's a little bit of graffiti going on in this page. I will do a video on it for me showing all the pages, reading parts of it.
After we do the video.
Yeah. And then
But
look how big this Ultron
we
is.
prefer you do the
Huge.
chasing first and the book.
That's how big the Hulk is.
And then maybe
And
we'll
that's
do
how big that thing is.
and
Hulk's
then
about this
maybe
size.
we'll do a acting out.
There's a Captain
But
America
that would
scene
take a
that's
while if we acted out because we would need the costumes and stuff
For what? The
for the
movie?
act out movie.
We're gonna do the movie. I know what we're doing.
Okay, so yeah.
Look at this the
And
transformation.
raise your hand if you have a sister that you do not want, because I will likely trade you.
Very funny. There is a lot of stuff.
It has to be a baby
going.
girl, like not like a toddler. It has to be a baby baby.
She means infant.
Yeah.
There's so much stuff going on in this. Then he gets locked up in jail. I am going to start working on the second one. I will have to like staple it with better staples because the staples don't even go
And
all the way
then
to the top.
maybe,
But the books,
maybe if you ring the bell, we can have a talk like when you who you prefer to do the chasing, but not one of
Okay,
the girls.
thank you for reminding me. if you guys haven't subscribed and hit that bell symbol, that'll really help this channel out.
And my channel.
Yeah, go to her channel. I'll leave the link in the description below.
All we have is 2 videos right now.
No, we have 3. 2 of your old channel, which are at which are the 2 first videos. And then the 3rd one, which is getting uploaded right now.
So, if you would do it, do the... Okay. Just raise your hand if it's Halloween right now.
It's not Halloween right now.
What the heck? In your country...
No, in no countries it's Halloween. It's like November 11th.
Can you tell us which day your Halloween is? Is it November 9th? What November?
It's never going to be on November. It was probably October 31st, but it's always on October
31st. Raise your hand if you love New Year's.
I don't really.
Because I love it. Because, like, in 2nd grade, you get some toys and surprises, I think.
So, soon we'll be doing a drawing contest in this in our hard books. I don't know where hers is. I'm going to have to help her out. But I've already got a few pictures in here of, like,
me too.
Spider-Man. See, more
me
Spider-Man.
Too. Me
and
too.
Venom. There's so much stuff going on in this book.
I have to write in this book. There's some empty pages.
Here's some more. No, Regina, we'll find your hard book. I know it's...
And this is also a hard book. Like, I could draw right here.
They got the spider in
I could even write sentences, but I could also go to, like, a little... These are good coloring pages, so I could go to one of these, and you could vote. But I would vote for me because these are good coloring pages.
We will see. All right, for the challenges, you guys will vote, not us. You guys.
Yeah. And then if you would like, comment down below we would like us to use my marker kit.
And then the winner will get to put whipped cream in the other one's face.
Yeah. No. How about the loser does everything they say for a week?
No. The loser, when we go out in the snow, will have to get squirted by a water gun.
I will not go out in the snow because I do not like snow, and my hands get freezing cold.
Well, you're gonna have to if you lose, but that will be way down the line because we're in November right now.
We're still in November.
Yeah.
So that's like way down there.
It's about a month. Maybe it'll start snowing this month. I hope it does.
But then that leaves us less time to get that video done.
No. Yeah.
Hey guys.
We're doing a vlog.
But you have to stay out of it.
No, he can't. In a minute. And guys.
And.
Have you guys heard about Pokemon Ultra Sun and Ultra Moon? In Pokemon X.
I don't know. So Logan got this, I think, from GameStop.
No, Dad got it online.
So Daddy got it. Hey, give that.
I know, that's yours. Give me that.
So he took this. It's a little dragon from Lego set.
I've had that for 2 years.
Hi, guys.
Say hello to my brother if you do not know him, you guys.
He is the youngest in this video.
Oh, guys, I got a sticker board. Don't touch my sticker. It's mine from Alex's, like, one Lego set. If you don't stop, I'll end the video.
Okay, Alex.
Ow. Quit fighting, you guys. All right, guys, quit.
Okay, so yeah, goodbye.
It's not over yet. All right, guys. I know you guys remember the Master Ball surprise. Yeah. And I got a comic book to read to you guys.
We're not going to read it now.
I know, but it's got Spider-Man on one side. Bring that light over here.
Raise your hand if you like the magic
school bus. Don't grab the light.
Raise your hand and if you're in 2nd grade. Well,
they can't raise their hand.
Comment down below
Alex, go find a flashlight.
You are in second grade and you do the magic school bus. Even if you do, put what grade you are in down below in the comments and tell me if you watch the magic school bus.
Did you find a flashlight?
No.
And read the magic
school
bus.
That's all we're going to do for this video,
the magic
guys.
School bus.
Wait, thumbs up! I have to give them a thumbs up.
Yes. Please give this video a like and subscribe to my channel.
Goodbye! Bye.